Hey everyone, I'm not sure it is Nikon F55 that I have. This is the front. Front. This is one side. This is the other side. This is the top. And this is the bottom. And this is the back. And this is the viewfinder. I can on it first better. Okay. This one uses CR2 batteries. The good thing about this unit is that it's not sticky on the grip here, so it's nice. But here is a bit it's a bit funky, a bit. I'm gonna take my battery from the previous camera. Okay, so it turns on, it fires, sort of, and you can see inside the viewfinder. Oh, let me show you. It's actually pretty cool. Unfortunately, however, I got a con it. So like, you see here the shutter curtain does not. I mean, the shutter curtain is like this, so it doesn't. No man, how come like this? I didn't expect this, because I bought a time they never show me picture of the inside, so that's why I paid for it. Sad. But not sure why I opened it, there's a fire, so weird. When I close it, it fires. So. But I can see that it fires, but the curtain does not move. Like, see? Not sure if you can see. But let me shine a light. Okay, see? The curtain does not move. Like, so it means that it's not working. Okay, so I'm gonna sell this as it is. And if you like this, you can let me know. I can sell it to you at a very cheap price, hopefully. And if you find this video interesting or helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. And thank you so much, everyone, for watching this. See you guys next time. Bye. God bless.